So you put chocolate chips in a
bowl?
Microwavable bowl, like a glass bowl. And I'm gonna go put it in the microwave. And I'll tell you in a second how long, because once I figure it out. Okay.
And for 3 minutes and 30 seconds, it depends how big the bowl is of chocolate chips. If it's a tiny bowl like that, you can do it for like 30 seconds to a minute. But it's a bit bigger, like that size, you can do longer.
But you wanna make sure you check it every 30 seconds because it might start melting. It's not melted yet, but the bowl is hot.
You can use it for 5 minutes. Okay. All we have to do is make sure every 30 seconds that it is like starting to melt. And if you leave it in for too long, sometimes it'll turn hard and crusty, or it just won't taste good, and it'll be burnt, which no one wants.
And also, we got slushies.
Did Annie say we were making chocolate spiders?
No. He didn't say that.
So we're making chocolate spiders, and I got this years ago from TV. I think it was TV. Yeah.
TV? TV?
I saw something on TV. Snap, crackle, pop.
You have
super hot.
Yeah, go ahead. Gently mix.
Oh, I found some melted ones down here.
Yay. So what you do is you take a cake decorating container.
Cake decorating tip.
My mom might sign me up for a cake decorating.
But you have it for 3:30, right?
Yeah. You have to gently stir it. If you stir it too hard, it might not end well. If there's still some chocolate chips left, it needs like an extra 30 seconds or maybe an extra minute. Depends on how big your bowl is.
And be really careful. The glass bowl might be a little hot too.
Yeah, no. So always use kind of like maybe a napkin or an oven mitt.
Definitely.
To grab it, so.
I definitely use a
back then.
Can I have this?
Yes. Yeah. Hold this. Where's the pads?
Okay.
I'm going to do 30 more seconds.
There we go. Okay, it's ready now because we put it in for like 2 minutes and 30 seconds, I think. That worked out pretty good.
But I would recommend every 30 seconds
just check on it. Because it depends on the size of your bowl if you should check on it. Sometimes if it's a really pretty small bowl like this big, it would probably take like...
less time.
It would probably take like a minute 30.
Okay. So then you take your cake decorating thing.
Cool. Like...
And wait. Go ahead and you hold this.
Okay.
And I will...
Am I allowed to like make this first?
I'm going to show how to make it first. Is that okay?
Yes.
You pour it in.
Pour the stupid hot lava. More like chocolate lava.
But I need another hand.
I'll take you
Wait,
as
I got
another
it.
Hand.
I got it.
I'll be in
the So you
hand.
Scoop the warm
chocolate
into the cake decorating container. And everybody will have a chance to make spiders, but I'm going to show the first one.
Okay, I'll show the second one.
Okay.
I want to show the third.
Okay.
Actually, I don't want to show any.
And someone has the job of licking the... So when to make a spider, you do a little circle. And then you do another little circle up here. And then you make the little legs.
Which are the hardest part?
Which are the hardest part?
Maybe
you
can try making a web.
Not yet. So that's a chocolate spider, but this is what you do. Pretend like this is wax paper. Go ahead and refocus, yeah. When you have wax paper, you can put them on wax paper and you can make little spiders and then you put them in your fridge and it hardens them and you can put them on cupcakes.
Cookies.
Cake. And they kind of look like spiders, kind of, right?
Or you can just eat them plain.
Or you can eat them plain. Okay. Here, did you want to make any Belle wants to make one?
Okay, let's see if I can actually do this.
this is twisted up here so that it doesn't squeeze out the top part. Look how good you did, Bella. Bella's gonna take a cake decorating class.
Ooh, fun.
All right. Have fun making spiders, chocolate spiders, and chocolate chips. And playing.
Wait.
Love cupcakes? I love cupcakes. Oh, that's cute, Bella. Super cute. Okay, Sammy's turn.
Oh, wait. Cherry.
The cherry on top. Okay, Sammy, this is what you do. You twist it. And you pull. Have you done it before?
No.
So you hold this with your. Are you left handed or right handed?
Right. Cherry.
Okay. Wait. So you hold it with that and then you squeeze. Make a spider and then you just kind of squeeze. There we go.
Okay, that's supposed to be a
spider. Good job.
Oh, I could totally make egg
ghosts in
here.
Yay. Oh no, it's all good. We're making chocolate spiders. Added chocolate chips. Melted chocolate chips.